47-year-old Michael Horry pleaded not guilty in the bombing of a Minnesota mosque. This comes 3 weeks after two of his alleged accomplices pleaded guilty. Federal prosecutors say Horry was the ringleader of an Illinois-based militia that drove more than 500 miles to bomb the mosque in hopes of scaring Muslims into leaving the country, the U.S., that is. The attack occurred as morning prayers were about to begin. No one was injured. The next hearing in Horry's case is set for March 28th. Matt Yurus for WCCO 4 News.